Welcome everybody to some more Satisfactory with me, Dusty Circuit. And last couple episodes, we built our coal power plant over there, and previous episode, we started building our mega base. And this episode, I hope to make more progress, and I'm planning to make more progress on that, and also perhaps get steel production that we started, because we're going to be needing that to build a lot of the Mark III conveyor belts, which are really just the steel bars to make them. And which actually kind of makes them a bit cheaper to make than Mark II conveyor belts, oddly enough. And anyway, basically just well, for one thing, I'd like to do first is so if we're going to be building our base, I would like to progress in the awesome sink a little bit. Because it also unlocks, like, more, kind of decorative, building-related, items.
Milestone reached. You have been given early access to the anti-waste effort for stress testing of materials on exoplanets bonus program. Funneling parts into the awesome resource sink, depending on their amount and complexity, will grant you coupons in the awesome store, which can be exchanged for bonus rewards. Examples of bonus content are parts, walls, factory attachments, and cosmetics. Fixit is working hard to develop additional options, which will be added to the awesome store in the future. Go that extra kilometer. Go awesome.
All right. So, sure, we're all able to put this thing, but that'll have to do. pain. So basically, we're just gonna keep feeding this thing items and give it getting tickets. Got one already. Here's the shop, basically, where you can spend the coupons, actually, they're called. I want to get this one first, because that's going to give us this double ramp, which is actually going to be very useful. And if you've also been watching me build upward to build that, to start the mega base, you may have seen me, like, and also that time I fell to my death. You may have seen me, like, having to place the ramps. In order to build a ramp, I had to place the single ramp and then, like, the one thick foundation each time. For this, all I have to do is just build this, place the double ramp, and I can just go upward. So. So it's this one I would like first, and then I guess we could get the foundation pillar, or now it's let's go foundation pillar, so then go to our cart, and then we buy. And if we go into here, we have our new things unlocked. So let's let that run for a bit longer. next thing I'd like to do is start our steel production, or at least kickstart it. As you can see, they have another beacon, which is two normal coal nodes next to each other. But my hope is we could also find an iron node, or at least one iron node nearby, so we can do steel production. At least over in that location, and then maybe once we get enough steel bars, we can then conveyor it over to our main base. Luckily for us, there is an iron deposit nearby. And let's use our new double ramp to get up easily. And of course, we got those baddies right where the iron is. I'm just gonna quickly save. Then I guess deal with them. And it's a pure iron node. Just kind of get some of this foliage out of the way. Hopefully I brought enough materials with me that I can craft everything that we need. I guess we'll see about that. Of course, we can do Mark II belts, but we're gonna have to use them sparingly. Let's just do this. Just make it easier to place these things. Okay, and now we're up, gonna be up and running. And we want to manufacture both products if we can. Okay, so we got our steel production, at least our temporary steel production out here running. Well, I'm just gonna leave my game running, kind of allowing all my productions to catch up to what I need to do, resource-wise, and then I'll be back with you guys.